James, you've known the squad for the first test against India, same squad plus Ben Stokes.
Yeah, I'm very encouraged by Ben Stokes' performances over the last couple of weeks, and he fully deserves his opportunity into the squad.
You want him to go and get some cricket under his belt. He's done that, and he got 10 wickets in his last game.
Yeah, well, he's now the old over 100 overs. He's got a lot of confidence. He's hit the ball quite well as well without that very big score. But now he's got the confidence of taking wickets in large numbers, and 7 wickets the other day and 3 in the second innings will be encouraging for him. But also good performances from Chris Wokes as well recently in the Championship. So a lot of competition for places, and we're very encouraged by the type of squad we've put together.
How do you look back at the Sri Lanka series?
Yeah, obviously it's disappointing to lose. But again, there's a number of encouraging signs with one or two youngsters coming in, fitting into an environment that is encouraging them to perform well and at their best. And with Sam, Gary, Moen and Joe Root's big 200, I think it complemented the environment and the way that they want to go forward. And to be able to put those scores together is you know, congratulations to Peter Moores and Alistair Cook. It's obviously given them confidence to play how they play. And yeah, it's good news for the future.
I'd say from a bowling point of view, Liam Plunkett coming back and taking 9 wickets in that last test.
Yeah, very encouraging. You know, he had a good Lions tour in the winter and a good spell at the start of the season for Yorkshire. And he's brought that confidence into the England team. And it was just fantastic to see him bowl well at Headingley. He's only 29, so hopefully he's got a few more overs under his left in him. And again, another positive, I think, for the team.
You spoke to Alistair and Peter, obviously, in recent days. How are they looking back on the series?
Yeah, again, you know, they're slightly disappointed, obviously, because there were opportunities and times in those two games that they were pressing for the wins but couldn't quite get over the line. And it might be a few frustrating times over the next few weeks while they bed in a new team, they get a new culture together. But I think there's got enough encouraging signs to be able to formulate some success in the future.
Looking ahead to India, should be a great series.
Yeah, a great series. We're really, really looking forward to it. Everyone yesterday at Loughborough was really positive and upbeat. And there's a good mood around the camp.
And they're a side in transition too?
Yeah, exactly. So all to play for.
And then we start here next week at Trent Bridge where we've got a good record.
We have got a good record at Trent Bridge. Last five tests, five wins. So there'll be a lot of positivity around the group come next week.